Love, there's so many things I've got to tell you, but I'm afraid I don't know how. 'Cause there's a possibility that you look at me differently, love. Ever since the first moment I spoke your name, from then on I knew that by you being in my life, things were destined to change. 'Cause love, so many people use your name in vain. Love, those who have faith in you sometimes go astray.
Completely free. No one's ever had all of me. I make me feel so beautiful and sexy. Now I'm flying like an airplane. Now I'm riding on open range. Now I'm living on my destiny. I know the truth, I got it all in you. Myself to you, body and soul, I'm giving it over. I'm giving myself over to you now, like a brand new day. Now you and I, we're the face of faith. Ain't nobody got nothing to say, no. And from my feelings, I never had to run. He's here holding me tight every day and night. Oh, babe, can't you see?
give this bride to be married?
Get a French, y'all.
Thank you. Amen. Thank you very much. You can be seated. The home is built upon love. So faith, hope, love abound in these three, but the greatest of all these are love. Marriage is a companionship which involves mutual commitment and responsibility to your Creator, which is God. Take this word, the Bible, for your guide. Give loyal devotion to His church, thus uniting the mutual strength of these two most important institutions, living their lives as His willing servants. And true happiness will be your temporal and eternal reward. Now, repeat after me to your bride. With this ring, I thee wait and pledge my life and love to you. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, in the name of Jesus. Now, can you repeat after me? With this ring, I be wed, and I pledge my love and my life to you. In the name of Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, which is in the name of Jesus. At this particular time, we will now have the salt ceremony. Now, that, as they approach the table for the salt ceremony, according to the Word of God in the Bible, the salt is a symbol of loyalty, durability, fidelity, value, and purification. Bride and groom now will pour salt into the receptacle, symbolizing their lives being intertwined and inseparable, just as salt is mixed together so that no one can separate the bride's grain of salt from those of the grains of the groom. This shows that they are now symbolized to be inseparable. Amen. The apostle of God. Now, I declare that David Jones and Lakeeta Bain are now husband and wife. Now, at this particular time, the groom may now salute his bride. Uh-oh. Okay, now they have added an extra part to this wedding. They're going to traditionally jump the groom.
I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. I found love in you, and no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay.
Move your body.